and this rookie's had a very trying rookie season. What with the litigation, the notoriety, his subsequent deportation to Canada, and that country's refusal to accept him? Well, it's a lot more than most 21-year-olds can handle.
My brother Doug is supposed to take a date.
What?
What? Can you hear me?
Well, geez, now I'm kind of wearing earmuffs for inside anyway.